We welcome back Marvin Mitchell, founder and president of Compass Retirement Solutions. Marvin, knowing when to take Social Security depends more on just your age, right?
Oh, absolutely. So many factors. And this is by far the most requested question that we get on our emails every day from viewers like you. You want to know, how can I maximize my benefits? How do I avoid making a mistake on my benefits? Can I avoid taxation on the benefits? What happens when I die, and do my spouse get the entire benefit, or is it taken away? So many questions, but one of the first decisions that you need to make is, when do you take your Social Security? So, you know, there's different ages that you can take that Social Security, of course. 62, it's the earliest that you could take your benefit. However, be careful, because if you're still working and you're making over $18,000 per year, and you take that Social Security while you're working, it can actually penalize you 50% for every dollar above that $18,000.
Wow.
So sometimes in that case, it makes sense to wait. Sometimes it makes sense not to wait. If you do retire early and you're pulling way too much money out of your account, or if the market's going down and you're afraid to touch your account while it's going down, and you're taking more than, let's say, 4% out of your portfolio, then it might make sense to go ahead and take that Social Security benefit early. So many things about Social Security that you want to be aware of.
Sure. And say there's a married couple and they're in their 60s. Should one partner take Social Security while the other one continues to work? Does that make sense?
Great question. It's different for every situation. And sometimes that definitely makes sense, because the person with the lower Social Security benefit can take his or hers earlier. And then a person with the higher benefit could wait to keep letting that accumulate more. Because when a spouse passes away, you only get to keep the highest of the two. You keep one benefit, not both benefits. So that's very important to know. And you can be taxed on that Social Security benefit. So there's so much about Social Security that we want to go over, that we want to talk about. Unfortunately, they don't give me 10 minutes to talk about this. So if you're interested in learning more about Social Security benefits, taxes, healthcare, 401ks, estate planning, whatever it is, grab my book. Great information. You can get that book. It's called Retire Early by visiting RethinkingRetirement.net. Grab you a copy. I promise you, you won't be disappointed.
And it really explains how to prepare for unexpected events, of
Absolutely.
Course, like losing your significant other, and things we got to think about as we talk about retirement and Social Security.
Absolutely.
Marvin, thank you so much for that resource. Again, that website for you is RethinkingRetirement.net. Again, that book is offered at no cost. Thanks for joining us.
Thank you.
I'm Laura Simon. Appreciate you.